हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर फाइन एंड प्रिपेरिंग वेल फॉर योर फोर्थ कमिंग एग्जाम्स। आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, इफ आई कैन रिमेम्बर, सिंस मार्च बिकॉज ऑफ लॉकडाउन वी हैड नॉट इंटरैक्टेड विथ ईच अदर। इट इज थैंक्स टू कोरोना हु हैज़ गिवन अस this opportunity through which or through this digital platform we can interact with large number of students. As you know, earlier we were confined ourselves in a classroom of 100, 200, 300, not more than that. But right now we can interact with thousands and lakhs of students. So obviously, this platform is what we can say. These platforms or such platforms are going to give immense benefits to the aspirants, students of civil services. And from today onwards, yes, Equator IAS Academy is also going to start giving training or the guidance for the students of civil services through this digital platform. So before that, before any kind of proceeding like classes, lecture, debates, blah blah blah, I just want to give you some of the information about me. So this is the video through which you can have information about Narendra Sharma, so that we can interact freely, we can interact happily, and you can also enjoy the whole process of learning. But before that, let's take a brief look over my introduction. So here it is. It is the introduction of mentor, isn't it? Introduction of mentor. So myself, Narendra Sharma, if you are taking first point, director of a famous academy in Mukherjee Nagar. Obviously it's not so popular because it's not a brand. We are still working for the students, we are still working for the success of students. And that's why what I can say, I didn't prefer marketing or branding of the institutes. That's why it is unpopular. But obviously, the results which I has given, even I have not pasted photos of those selected students, which you are finding usually in each and every institutes. That's why also it is not very popular institute. But yes, in near future, your results, and I must say, if you are coming with good ranks, obviously now from today onwards, I will paste your photo. But the photos must be of a genuine aspirant, isn't it? Who has taken guidance from me or from the Equator IAS Academy, isn't it? Otherwise, we don't need any fake photos. Well, I don't want to waste my time and your precious time in such type of interaction or such type of dialogues which are ruthless. So come to the point, and the main focus of this video is regarding introduction of mentor, isn't it? So yes, Narendra Sharma, director of a famous academy. Again, I'm saying famous, but it's not so popular, obviously. Director of an academy which is locating in Mukherjee Nagar, and myself, faculty of geography, environment, disaster and its management, isn't it? And I'm teaching in this field since more than 10 years. I'm postgraduate from Delhi University, from Hansaraj College. Everybody knows about that. I mean that college, best student recipient, isn't it? I have received Best Student Award in 2001, and thanks to Chief Vigilance Commissioner at that time, N. Vitthal was Chief Vigilance CVC. I mean Chief Vigilance Commissioner, who has given me this award, isn't it? And that's why I'm very thankful to him. Now the next is appeared for mains and interview. Appeared for mains and interview of UPSC and other various state PCS exams, isn't it? Other various state PCS exams. So obviously, when you are preparing for IAS exams, you are also appearing for other PCS exams, isn't it? Which are coming in parallel to this. So I also appeared for state PCS exams. Here you can say more than 10 years of experience in teaching. More than 10 years of experience in teaching in various top institutes of Delhi like KSG, Rao's, Synergy, GS World, Evolution, and many more. I mean, even I am forgetting the name of the institutes through which I have crossed my, in which I have given my service. Many other institutes are also there in the list or in the queue. Apart from, first, I started my teaching career from this institute, that is Synergy, and this institute was very popular at that time. And it was popular for public administration. You also know there was an era of public administration, isn't it? But right now, UPSC, what UPSC is a level playing field, and UPSC is always trying to make the, field uniform, make the subjects uniform. So right now public ad is not so popular as it was around 2001 to 2005, like that. 2010 to 2015, it was popular in between 2010 and 2015. On the basis of above experience which I have gained through such institutes, hundreds of students selected. Hundreds means I have told you that I don't know. Many of the times students are saying, sir, I was your student and I had cleared such and such exam. Because I have told you, I never used to paste the photos, because this was Equator Ice Academy. It's not a brand. I have told you, it's not a very popular institute because I have never interested. I had never interested in marketing or branding, and that's why I didn't collect the photos of previous students. So many students are posted in various states, in various posts also. Okay. One more point I want to say, which you can't see in the board because it has written in the lowermost part of the board, and what it has written I'm explaining you. Always I want to utilize a unique style of teaching, that is integrated approach for prelims, mains and interview. For me, there is nothing special like prelims, mains and interview, isn't it? And it must be for you also. You must not think about any kind of separation or isolation of subjects, isn't it? Well, so after, these points, which are the part of my introduction, one information I want to give you, that Equator Ice Academy, it is solely working, it was, since more than 10 years, it was solely working on geography and the allied topics like environment, ecology, disaster and its management, isn't it? So maybe in near future, you can have many of the guidance, you can have many of the aspects which are related with the UPSC, and if you are finding any kind of problem, you can get it from this academy. So from now onwards, one thing is very clear, that Equator IAS Academy is a one-stop solution for all the aspects of geography, environment, disaster management, isn't it? Environment ecology as well, I have told you. So, and yes, primarily we are focusing on optional, isn't it? Because if I want to say you that for general studies, obviously, geography is interesting, but for optional papers, it is scoring as well, isn't it? Scoring as well, how it is scoring, how it will be scoring, isn't it? Or what is the importance of geography? I don't want to discuss all these things in this video, because this video was solely dedicated for my introduction, or you can see here, this is the introduction of Mentor, isn't it? So, well, so thanks and all the best, because this video is only for the introduction, and that's why I don't want to consume much of the time. And I'm telling you all the best for your future, for your career. Keep watching, like it, like this video, subscribe this video, share this video, so that in order to, in order to bring those beneficial videos, obviously it will be a motivation for me if you are sharing this and you are subscribing this channel. So just wait for my coming videos, isn't it? Till then, bye bye, and have a nice time. All the best and best of luck. Thank you.